Now recording. Thank you, Craig, for a wonderful introduction. We now have audio to talk about ISGP2 and how it's over.
It's over, guys.
It's done.
What are you still doing here, guys? The tournament's over.
Guys, stop watching this video.
Pack up and leave. The ISGP is over. We're done forever. It's not coming back. ISGP2 is not coming back.
Oh, thank goodness.
ISGP itself will return, of course. We made that pledge at the end of the grand final. That ISGP will return.
Unfortunately, I wasn't there, so I had no involvement in such pledge, but I'm glad that
the,
you
the
did.
Pledge has been made. So that leaves, you know, we've got the tournament over. The new ISGP champion is Toto Ziggum. He conquered Ratchet 5, Danny Davidson, Mighty Maestro, and everyone else in the ISGP to become ISGP champion.
A tremendous effort.
Yes, Wally 1 will get his title match at some point in the future. Mm-hmm. Even, we've been talking about this as a result of his close call effort in the grand final, and
yep.
The fact that he came this close to winning.
Yep.
Ratchet 5 has also qualified himself for a title shot, we believe.
Yeah.
Whether or not he wants to redeem that is his decision.
Yeah, everything totally optional, but I think we'll see. We may not see it yet, but we'll see.
What would you guys like to see? This video is going to be a lot of us asking you questions. Fans.
It's a market research.
We're doing like a bit of a market research here. So let us know, what would you like to see? Would you like to see Toto versus Ratchet first, or would you like to see Toto versus Wally? What would your preferred match be?
I think that's a good first question to ask. So
Toto versus, do hashtag Toto versus Ratchet.
Yep.
Hashtag Toto versus Wally.
Yep.
Let us know what you would to see.
Yeah. Okay. The hashtag way is an easy way to condense such detailed thoughts into a thoughtless hashtag.
That's right.
But yeah, it was a tremendous effort by all four competitors. I really do think that this grand final series of the three races did exceed the first one, and
yep.
I noticed that the discourse around it, as well as some commenters and stuff like that, seemed to agree.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I thought the first grand final was good, but this one was even better. So it's like, you know, if you're comparing, it's hard to compare because they're different kind of races.
Mm-hmm.
But I think both of them did a great job, but I reckon that two was a great format. I think that we'll be seeing tweaks to the format for a theoretical third tournament. I think we always want to make it a bit different.
Yeah, I don't think we want two ISGPs to be the same. I think it's good to have this kind of thing, because a lot of people have been discussing the improvements ISGP2 made over the first ISGP.
Yeah.
And I think it's been a resounding success.
Yes.
And I think people overall have thought ISGP2 was superior to ISGP1.
Yeah,
in many ways.
But I think as well, you always want to be looking into the future, and you always want to be looking at ways you can improve.
Yeah.
And we've got excellent feedback about the tournament itself, but also the later stages, the grand final especially.
Yeah, so a lot of people really happy with how we handled round two this time.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. I agree. That will forever be a staple, I think.
Yes.
The longer, the more the group stage round two
very important.
Yeah, it's hugely important for engagement and creating furthering the ISGP tournament in a way that allows more of your favorites to race in, you know, never before seen races.
That's right.
You know, that's very important.
That's exactly right.
So speaking of never before seen races, are we ready to talk about the next event?
Well, before we do that, you might be saying there's one blemish on the ISGP2 record. The Crassic League Grand Final hasn't happened yet, but the tournament is over. What's happening with the Crassic League Grand Final? It's happening.
Of course.
We always viewed the Crassic League as a sort of separate entity to the ISGP, because essentially the people in the Crassic League were eliminated from ISGP2.
That's correct.
So they weren't part of ISGP2 anymore. They were part of the separate Crassic League.
That's right.
And that's why, even though ISGP2 is over, the Crassic League is still ongoing, and we still have one more match to come for that.
That's right.
Which we will probably, by our design, because the next event isn't happening for about a month or so.
Yeah.
We need something to tide everyone over in the meantime.
That's right.
Which is why we're going to do the Crassic League Grand Final. The winner of that will challenge G4 Video 5.
That's right.
For the Crassic Speedrunning Championship in our very next event, which we are going to officially announce here today. The next event, Crystal Fisher, are you ready?
I'm ready.
What is it called?
Well, I just want to say that get ready to go to Struggle Town, because Orb Struggle is here.
Orb Struggle, that's right. Get the graphic. Look at the nice little graphic.
Look at that.
Orb
Photoshop
Struggle.
Photoshop brilliance. May not have been done by Ruboid Cunningham, but still, brilliant job. Hashtag Angus for graphic design.
That's right.
Award.
Thank you. I'm very happy with my with my graphic design.
Thank you.
Orb Struggle. Now, the name Orb Struggle. We had Orb Struggle planned as an event from way
that's
back.
Right. You saw our stream, but we pulled back the curtain a little bit.
Yes. Our 2-year anniversary stream, we had 100,000
views.
That's right. Orb Struggle was always going to be the event after King of Spyro Style. Of course, certain circumstances happened. Yes, Wally 1 was missing. He was abducted.
Supposedly murdered.
Lots of things happened. Al Malloy killed us.
Apparently. He killed Guest Wally, of course, which we later saw he was indeed not dead when
right.
he signed up to the Spyro Speakers Cup.
That's right.
So, he will be involved in that event. So,
Orb Struggle
will be, it's basically, the way we talk about it, obviously, so basically ISGP, Spyro Speedruns Cup, and beyond are tournaments,
yes.
right? In which there are, you know, like basically a progression scheme and you go down into the rounds and
yes,
blah, blah, blah,
yes,
and
yes.
that's how it works. Events, pay-per-views, if you will, if they're traditionally called in the sports and entertainment world.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, Orb Struggle is an event, a pay-per-view event,
exactly.
you don't have to pay for.
It'll be free.
In which there are matches that either do a few things. They either further feuds or,
yes.
or rivalries or
yes.
something like
yes.
that. You have title fights. It's a great way to have title matches for the titles that we've established over the past few years.
Yes, yes.
Which we'll talk about in a sec. New matches that you haven't seen before. And there's so many things to this as well. I'm sorry to talk your ear off.
That's okay, I'm not gonna listen.
Another thing is to further sort of group warfare.
Yes.
Basically it's the
Love
whole group A versus group C or group B versus group D or whatever. Basically it's a way to get matches that you haven't seen or things that you may have rumblings from the original tournament, you get to face them off. A big example being, you know, Alice Clark versus Zin from
yes.
the last event.
Speaking of assuming Zin, you know, a way to bring back returning people could come back. Newcomers
and
you've
new
never
people,
seen before.
New people, that's right.
Honestly, Orb Struggle, you guys are gonna love Orb Struggle. Like, it's the perfect bridge.
It is.
Between ISGP2 and what we're doing next.
That's right.
So Orb Struggle is gonna happen. Expect once we've got once the people who are in Orb Struggle know their matches and things.
That's right.
We'll announce it at, in a few weeks. We'll come back and we'll talk about Orb Struggle on the channel.
And the other thing it gets to do as well, it gets our tag format and our trios tag format to actually set up as
that's
well.
That's right. We have a brand new championship that's going to be unveiled during Orb Struggle. So stay tuned for that. We're not going to give too much of that away yet, but there is a brand new title coming to ISGP.
I think you guys, if you pay attention to the ISGP lore and discussions and podcasts, I think you have a very good idea of what that is. And
yes.
so what's really important is that in doing these matches and doing these different matches like multi-mans and multiple people and stuff like that, it gets everyone an opportunity to sort of check back in with everyone.
That's right.
Say hello to all of the beautiful audience
round,
out there.
Round one people coming back.
Round one people.
We haven't seen since round one are
going
to
return. That's right. It's fantastic. And it's going to be a really, really fun event. And we're going to be enacting in the server as well, just to point this out for anyone watching from the server, quite a strict spoiler policy for this, because the way that we're going to be able to film it is that we're going to have to film things, you know, in all different days and stuff like that,
depending
on people's availability. But we're going to be uploading it over sort of a period of a few days.
Yeah, we're going to upload the videos once we've got pretty much all of them recorded, just so the viewers, you won't have to wait days and days and days between.
Yeah, matches. There'll be like 10 days between matches, like an ISGP tournament type thing.
Yeah.
It's going to be all sort of going up specifically at certain time slots, and we will actually, I think, release that schedule ahead of time
yes.
so people know. Here's what's all penciled in, here's the card. We'll do like an official announcement video with
yes.
with the logo again in the background and all the
yeah.
Japanese, you know.
You guys are going to love
it.
You guys are going to love Orb Struggle. But beyond Orb Struggle, Crystal Fissure, we have had a struggle of our own because
yeah.
We've been discussing this at length, and if you've been watching all of the, if you've been tuned into all of RCW, all of the ISGP media, you may have noticed that we've been teasing two tournaments.
Sorry.
One of them is a Spyro World Tag League,
mm-hmm.
themed and based off of our original World Tag League.
That's right.
But it'll be bigger and better.
Two of us, Angus and I, and a lot of people that were in that tournament said that it was one of the best things we've ever done.
Yes.
I completely agree.
Yes.
However, well, the second one, when it happens, will it be better than the first one? That is an absolute certainty.
Yes.
The way we have it planned, which we're not going to reveal too much, is it will be a better tournament than the first one.
Yes.
It will be as good as ISGP2. It could even be.
Yes, honestly, World Tag League 2 is going to be fantastic.
But
we will do World Tag League 2. But
that will be happening.
That will be happening. But another thing we've been talking about for a long time, is the Gex tournament, the long-awaited Gex tournament. We have not done a Gex-themed tournament since 2013.
That's right.
It's over 7 years ago. And so, we want to bring Gex to the ISGP channel.
We do. So, of course, when we conceived ISGP, International Spyro Grand Prix, it was very strategic why the S was there, why the Spyro was there. Because technically, that allowed us to technically have a secondary name, which we may not actually use, but the point is that it could be International Speedrunning Grand Prix.
Exactly.
So Gex was always at the front of what we wanted to do if we actually branched outside of Spyro. Now, for all you Spyro lovers out there, that does not mean that we will just all of a sudden be jumping to Gex and never be doing Spyro again. If we were to be doing a Gex tournament, it would be more of a traditional IAS-style tournament with a lot smaller groups, overall, it will be a lot quicker to get done.
Yes, you're not gonna see a massive block format like we have with ISGP, where you're gonna have 10 people. It might be 5 people in a block, and maybe only 5 blocks.
That's right.
Which would mean there'd be four.
It depends on who sign up. However, we do want people to sign up. So the way we are leaning to, it will be the Gex tournament, which will probably only, realistically, probably only be like a month or so, month or two. And in the meantime, of course, there will be other Spyro exhibition races, because some people, quite frankly, don't care about Gex and they want to keep doing their runs.
So, but that leaves the question, Crystal Fisher.
Does leave the question.
What order do we do this in? Do we do World Tag League or do we do the Gex tournament?
That's right.
So this is what we want. We want everyone, we ask you about the Toto versus Ratchet, Toto versus Wally thing. The other question we have to you all, what would you rather see first? Gex or Tag?
So Tag will go, obviously because of that format, will obviously go longer. It'll take longer.
Tag, I would say, conceive Tag would take 2 to 3 months.
Yeah.
Approximately 2 to 3 months. Gex would take approximately 1 to 2 months.
Now, my argument, I think Angus agrees, the reason why we're personally, I don't know if revealing this means everyone will vote opposite, I hope not, but our argument for Gex going first is it's shorter and it gives us a break from Spyro. We know that we've spoken to people, specifically like a guy like Marty Maestro who did so many races. He personally said, you know, I'm a bit Spyroed out.
Yes.
For us, I don't think I could ever be Spyroed out, but I do want to do something different.
Yes, I think we had April to August is a very long time to just be doing Spyro, and Orb Struggle is also going to be Spyro.
That's right, exactly.
So we
Spyro 2, sorry, you didn't mention that.
Yeah,
to be obvious.
Orb Struggle is going to be explicitly Spyro 2 races.
Yeah. Except for the Crassic.
Yes. So we obviously, you know, we've been doing Spyro for a long time, but if you guys would rather see, I mean, we're primarily, this is an audience-driven channel.
It is.
We thrive, and we live and die by our audience, and we always respect the wishes of our audience. So would you rather see us do Gex first or Tag first? Hashtag Gex or hashtag Tag. Let us know what you want, and we will do it first. We will be doing both regardless.
We will be doing both.
It just depends what order we've been doing it in, because we've been teasing them both, and we will do both of them. We just, you know, which order.
Sorry. I want to see at least 30 goddamn comments on this video.
Yeah, I want to see.
I want to see huge engagement.
I want to see our own guys engage in this video.
That's right.
Yes, because this is where the primary engagement is going to happen.
Meteora Girl, I want to see your comments on the video. All right, she's off screen. She's. It's important. It's important. She's gonna be voting. She's gonna be voting. Amelia, you better be voting. James Jones, if you don't vote.
Yeah.
If James doesn't vote, that's it.
I'm sick of James Jones not voting. James Jones, you're enlisted. You have to vote.
All right. Cool.
Okay. So
conscripting you all, and
So that's where we stand right now. Sorry if this has gone too much waffle.
No, that's all right.
But I feel like we needed to, like, you know, we need to come and have a chat with you all.
No, I mean, and this is sort of a wrap up of ISGP 2 as well. A sincere thanks to everyone that signed up.
This tournament has been honestly.
Thank you, Jess.
It has been some of the greatest times of my life.
It's been so much fun.
Mm.
And everyone has been, everyone's been a positive presence, and I would have everyone back.
I just want to say something too. Brandon Black, who was a competitor in this tournament, he had his first wrestling match last night. His finisher is called a Go to Sleep, which he has renamed just for ISGP, the Go to Spyro Jam.
That's right.
It's still GTS, but the S is Spyro Jam now.
That's right. That's hugely important. Important to know that ISGP is permeating throughout mainstream culture. Finally, my E-peen has reached new heights. It has reached new heights, my friends.
Yes, exactly.
No, fantastic stuff. A sincere thank you to everyone who signed up. And remember, keep involved. We'll put the server link, now that it's all over, it's time for the new generation. You know, this Orb Struggle, and people, you can sign up. We'll put the bloody sign up thing. We gotta put the sign up link on the video.
Because
you may not make it in, but if you wanna sign, if you are interested in being in Orb Struggle, if you are interested in being in Gex, guys, if you've been a lurker for a long time, it's time.
It's time.
It's time to see you.
It's time.
I mean, TK was a lurker from ISGP1.
He was.
Yeah, so many people that have joined these tournaments just are lurking or just watching or subscribers or whatever. And that's what it's all about. We want this to go on for the next 2,500 years.
We want this to go on long after you and I are gone.
Oh yeah, I'm already picking out the successor.
We want a new generation to take over from us. I mean, we have been doing this for almost 10 years now.
Yeah.
Like you and I and Ray.
And we'll be doing it for many more.
Yeah.
But
we're not going to be around forever, so eventually people will have to take the reins and keep driving this community forward so that there'll be a place for people long after us.
That's right.
To
that's
be
right.
Doing these
videos. I mean, who's going to be looking forward to? I'm personally already looking into the future. Cannot wait for Crash Bandicoot 24 speed. That's going to be good fun. And Spyro 86.
That's right.
Gem.
Spyro Gem 86. So yeah, that's kind of it. Thank you for indulging us with our sappy sentimentality here. But we will return with the Classic League Grand Final, with Orb Struggle, with whatever is after that, Gex or
it's tail time.
It's what?
It's tail time.
Let us know. Hashtag Gex. Hashtag tag. Let us know what you want to see first. And hashtag Toto vs Ratchet, or hashtag Toto vs Wally. Let us know what you want to see. And yeah, we will be back bigger and better than ever. And that's a promise. That's a freaking promise.
Thank you for watching.
Goodbye and good night. Bang. See you later, everyone. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Die.
Oh.
Yes. Goodbye.